Hello everybody, it's Zazbit here. This is gonna be... what is this now? This is episode 8, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, let me check. Yeah, episode 8 of Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Which, this is actually one of the series that's doing... like, this is one of the best series that I'm... Series that I'm doing. One of the best series is yes. One of the best series. Whatever. You know what I mean. This is one of the best games. The series that I'm doing on my channel. Series is a bit. Because it's one of the ones that's gotten the most views, actually. Like, on the most views, like, gradually. Like, along the way. Having good amount of views. From what I see right now, episode 7 has 4 views. Episode 6 has 4 views. Episode 5 has 9 views. Episode 4 has 24 views. And that one was probably because it was the boss battle. And because I didn't post any videos for like a week in between. Like, I didn't post like any videos for a week. So that was like the newest video that you could really watch. Episode 3, 3 views. Episode 2, 15. It's not showing the last one. Let me just look at it on my phone. Let's see what... Oops, I forgot I was on that on YouTube. I was watching that. Yes, view channel. Videos. La, 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 la. Episode 1 has 18 views. Okay. Just needed to make sure. That's what it said last time as well, so. Okay, so, we have money, right? I'm pretty sure we got money that we can spend. Although, if I remember correctly, I didn't really want to spend the money. Well, Luigi has 59. But if I remember correctly, if I didn't really want to spend the money, because I wanted to wait until we got new weapons, like new weapons, I guess, to do that. 2 feet range. Steely damage. Well, I want to do the multi-steely steer. Which you can do it again? With another upgrade? Nice. Oh, that looks like that's good. Although, there's nothing really good for upgrades right now. So yeah, we're gonna go back. We're gonna continue our journey through... oh, that's a lot of money we got. 3,272 coins. Jeez. Through Sherbet Desert. I think it's Sherbet. Although I thought it was like Sherbert, right? Like, wasn't it Sherbert? Although it's only with an R, like a second R in it. I don't know. Oh man. It also seems like the Pokemon Unite series that I'm doing is doing good as well. Oh, jeez. Yeah, we left off right here and we were continuing in this chapter 4. Because I didn't really know which way to go and I was like, can we just backtrack? Because there's no way to go forward. And yeah, it seems like backtracking is the way to go. Square 1. Don't tell me we have to do it all over again. These battles. Wait, no, we're not doing battles, we're escorting Toad, that's right. So I guess it is... Oh. And with Toad? Toad has the least movement in the game. Oh. Oh my gosh. Go. Whoop you. I think I know what I need to do. Okay, and then as Mario. I can't kick him. I can at least stomp on him. But I don't even have enough area to stomp on him. Cause that's what I was kinda thinking of doing. Oh, that's a supporter. Which has the grenade ducks. Whoop you. Let's go over here. I think I've said this before, but one of the things I look for in video games is the music. Let's pass it over. Can he flank us? No, it just happened to hit Toad. That's unfortunate. Poor Toad. Toad's movement is bad! Oh my gosh, Toad cannot move to save his life. Jeez. Toad is not good with his movement. Go back here. So one thing I really look for in video games is the music. Because I feel like what you really want to have for video games is the kind of music where people look it up on YouTube or just wherever just to listen to it. Like in their own time to listen to it. Because that's how much they like it. I feel like that's the kind of music you want. And Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle definitely does that. It definitely is able to do that. Okay, go over here to, at least for me it is. This is gonna take so long to do. Oh my gosh. Luigi. What if Luigi just stays up here and snipes? Or he can go down there, actually. You go down here, Luigi. Let's look at the tacticam. So it was just a pair of ears, right? Which is, oh, you can see what it is before it even. Oh, I never knew that. That's valuable information. Wow. But it's a smasher. Yeah, I could kind of tell it was gonna be a smasher. I don't know how, I just could. That is not gonna be a smasher. Okay. Toad, go through the pipe. And you have like no movement through the pipe. But I need you to go through the pipe. It's like one of the best things that you could do this time. Snipe him, buddy. Snipe him. Although do that first. Then snipe him. That's it. Let's try and double up his distance. So he'll move there. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So he'll get to here. And he'll probably get to somewhere like here. After Luigi shoots him twice. Pew! Moving. Unless if he shoots him as early as that, then it's going to be even less. Yeah. Rabbit Luigi, you can't shoot him. Smasher guy. The music in this game is very nice. I'm not sure what it is about it. It's just, I feel like it's one of the key features that is gonna make that makes this game unforgettable. Can Mario shoot him? Mario can't shoot him. Can Mario shoot them? Mario cannot shoot them. How can you not shoot him from where you are? Okay, that is bad. That is... Okay, that is just terrible luck. The fact that he happened to end up there. Oh, that is so bad. Because then he can't shoot him. He would have to be, like, over there. And there's not enough movement for that. Like, even here he can't. It's not guaranteed. At least one thing Mario can do is be, like, right here and then use his steely... That's not what it's called. It's not his hero sight. You can at least do that and save Luigi from getting hit by him. Yay, it's him. He's... Oh, I forgot that they get a turn right when they come out of the ground. I forgot it. And he's gonna flank him as well. I keep forgetting that. Because it really doesn't seem fair at all that they get to do that. Shoot him to get him away from Luigi. Oh, he's able to shoot him again. And gets the honey so he can't even move. And he gets dead. Yes, he gets dead. Gonna get swifty. Go up here, Toad. Okay, now we're kind of in danger. Haha! I'm in danger! Let's see. That's a Sherbet Ziggy. Well, there's nothing I can do with that. Mario, use your gun! Like the next time. Yeah, he's gonna get shot, man. Why did I do that? There was no point in that. I'll do this. But it's like, after this adventure, it's just gonna be like, Mario, use your gun, remember?
Hush, Luigi, we don't talk about that. Those were my glory days.
But that was just a couple of days ago, Mario.
We still don't talk about that.
Oh. Don't you dare flank him. Okay, you flanked Mario instead. That's better. And flanking Toad. And then there's somebody here with a villain inside of me. We might lose this. Because I keep putting him out in the open. I keep putting Toad out in the open. Toad can't attack or anything. Yes, get shot. I'd rather Mario get shot than Toad. Because Toad is the one thing that we need to beat this battle.
Mario, you have that gun, remember? From the one game? The one game that you were in, Mario? That with you when you had the gun? Mario, are you listening to a word I'm saying, Mario? Mario!
You need to go up here. Kick him. Shoot him. Vampire. Nice. And then more healing from that. Nice. All we can do is just end our turn. You know, sometimes the Smashers are better than the Ziggies. The Crayola kids. Well, I guess those aren't Crayola kids. What should I call these guys? The shirt? He had the villain sight on? Oh, I didn't realize! Really? Now he is probably going to die. Gosh. Okay, yeah. Rabbid Luigi, you just need to hurry up over there. Mario, you can get back there. There's nothing you can do to hit him. Okay, so we're basically depending How much health does he have? Okay, it went through a block. That makes sense. Okay, do this, Luigi. Riddle me this, Luigi. Shoot him, get rid of him. Thank goodness. Whoa! Was he glitching? I think he was glitching for a second there. Okay, I think we want to move Toad first. Of all things. Let's move Luigi right here. Let's move Rabbid Luigi over here. Mario. Oh man. Cause I was thinking that Mario could go right here and that acts as a wall so they can't get Toad. Actually, now that I say that, that's completely stupid, and that's not how the game works. Wait, this is a... Yes! Oh, thank goodness. Oh my gosh. He's not gonna have enough movement for Mario, right? Yeah, we're good. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. See, it's better sometimes when they're the Smashers. Because then they don't have any, like, range whatsoever. Toad! We won. Okay, you can't tell me that this is not... Oh, 13. Okay. Jeez. Yeah, because Toad has a set amount of movements. It's not like you can upgrade him or anything. At least I don't think you can. I mean, maybe he becomes a part of the team later in the game. Although, I kind of doubt it. Actually, no. He could be. I could see Toad with a gun. You know, this game is made for kids. It has guns and family-friendly, Oh, yeah, we already saw that in the previous episode. If you watched it, which I recommend that you should watch all previous episodes of... Oh, yeah, we already saw that, too. Ooh, this means mid-boss. You know what this means, folks. It means mid-boss. It's mid-boss time. The gate crashers. I think it does. Well, it didn't have the symbol in it like it did before with the last red one that we saw, so maybe it's not a mid-boss. Oh, okay, that opened the door apparently. Let's get him! Oh, he's aiming it. Is he? Yeah. Whoa! Yes, it is mid-boss. Blizzy and Sandy, hot and cold creeps. Defeat mid-bosses. Oh yes, let's look at the Tacticam first. I need to see what the heck they can do. 420, 210. 9 cells of movement, 9 cells of movement, grenade duck, 65 damage, shield, takes no damage from attacks, precision, freeze, so this is burn, 65, villain sight, 65, Mario, you can just hide behind here. Shoot him, sure. Well, shoot the block he's hiding. Because I think that we should try and get the one with the most health first. Yeah, try and get him. Destroy his block, nice. Get behind here. This is a kind of a nice setup for us. Pretty good, I'd say. Critical vampire. Very good, very good. That is not gonna weaken anybody. Is there anything else? We can do the steely stare, which... Where's it Mario's? That has 2 hits on there. It's Mario's that has 2 hits, because I upgraded him. Oh yeah, that's a lot of range. Pew! That's more range than Mario, and Mario's closer. That is a lot of range, jeez. Villain sight. He destroyed it all? Wait, I think those blocks are easier to destroy then. That's what it means, I guess. Like those ice blocks, because those ice blocks are new. Jeez, that looks like it hurt. Don't get Luigi. Okay, put up a shield. Fires once, fires twice, and honeyed him. No! Why Luigi of all people? Are you kidding me? The combo? Of the combo villain sight. The combo of the burning villain sight. You gotta be kidding me. He's dead now. You already killed Luigi. You killed my brother! You just murdered my brother! Oh, you're gonna get it now. You're gonna get it now, buddy. You're gonna get the stone! You're gonna get the hammer! You're gonna get the dead! You're gonna die now, buddy. You're gonna die. This is what you get. Yeah, side up. It didn't look like he did. I thought he may have used it over here somewhere. You're gonna get what you deserve, buddy. You're gonna get what you deserve. Get... Actually, get over here and weaken them all. Rather than defending yourself. Weaken them all! Let's... go! Okay, and flanks us. I forgot that they can flank us. Man. Ouch. Ouch. There's a second. Oh, okay. There's another area over there as well. That you can go with a pipe to. Is he gonna get... No, Mario's too far away. That's it, right? What does that do? I forgot he still has a turn. He's gonna get all of them. Wait. He had the villain side thing. That's right. Shield. Can't get him. We can get a shield, and he has the vampire effect. Then we can. Okay, so we got one mid boss down, and that's the our only objective is to get the mid boss. Well, I'm pretty sure we have to defeat all of them as well, like all the enemies, which is kind of annoying that we have to do all of this. But I think that we can do it. We don't have anything up right now, like any attacks or anything, right? He has villain sight. I didn't realize he has villain sight. Let me get him. Then let me hammer him. Okay, nice. And I just uploaded a video. One of my videos just got uploaded right now. Which was episode 3 of Pokemon Unite, which is finishing the tutorial. Which I actually just recorded the 5th episode. So tomorrow I'm going to post the 4th, then the day after that I'm going to post the 5th. I'm probably going to post more than that, honestly. Because I really love Pokemon Unite. That series is such a fun game. Nobody went after Mario. Thank goodness. I can't get him. Yeah, I can probably kick him. And it's a 50% to shoot him. I wish I could go in the spot that he is in because he's dead. Like, where am I gonna go? There's no really good defense around here. I guess here. He had the villain sight. And now he's dead. He had the villain sight? How was I supposed to know? Was I supposed to pay attention or something? As if I'm actually gonna pay attention. We might have to restart this. And, like, get some better gear before we do this. Man. Their turn. We lost Rabbid Luigi. Rabbid Luigi was supposed to be, like, our healing. The healing our team. We lost. Because he does 65 damage. And it's guaranteed now because he broke the block. We lost. Focused on one of them first, then the other. I did. I focused on one of them first. Restart. Yes, we want to restart. Skip this. I'm not gonna get extra health because that's like cheating, basically. Okay. Maybe is there new items in the Battle HQ? I feel like it would have told us if there was. There are not. There is not. Primaries are the best he can do. But I really wanted to wait. Because I'm pretty sure after this, we're gonna get something better. Maybe we have to choose Rabbid Peach for this one. Oh yeah, but she has that as well. Okay, yep, that too, those two. Because I forgot that Rabbid Peach also has the Sentry. She has two dashes. She has the heal. So has a bunch of points. Cooldown. I guess cleansing jump. Let's go.
Autobots roll out.
Should we target him first? We might want to. Yeah, the block is immediately destroyed. Yoink. Okay, I feel like we're gonna do better. I am gonna swap back to Luigi though after we're done with this. Which, let me tell you, we're gonna get through this. Oh, it's not enough range. We're gonna get through this. We're gonna do. She doesn't have enough. And her gun is weak. Yes, let me restart this, please. My bad. Some things I need to do before we get into this. Let me just go to the Battle HQ. Skill tree. Rabbid Peach. I need to increase her movement by like more. Reset everything. There you go. And, how about Mega Heal? And then weapon selection for her. We get that for her for now. This is just for her for now, because we need her to be actually good on the team. How much damage does it do? 45 to 55. It might be better actually. Okay, do that. Boom. Do that. Destroy the block with that. And then Mario, shoot him. Ah, no honey. But it was a good try. Then we can do the hero sight. Boom. Heals 30%. That's good. It sounds good. Especially if they have a lot of health and 30% increases. But it always stays the same as 30%. You know, like it just stays. I forgot. Ice. Easily destroyable. Even for my own defense. Don't. He's honeyed. Snipes him, freezes him. Also snipes him. Hold on. Critical burn the villain. Sight. Shield. Dang, everything is going bad now. Mario, you need to go here. Go here. Then you can shoot him. I'd say do that. How big is her healing range? Only big enough to heal herself. So we're gonna do that. Shield. Then shoot. He can't use his other moves. Just grab that coin real quick. It's better to hide, like to go and get out of here. Actually, we can kick him first and then go. Like, it's better to take that damage right there and get away and be safe than be out in the open for them to just open fire on us. It really is. It's so much better. There we go, the crit and the vampire healing much more. Well, we could have probably gotten him. We could have probably killed him, that myth boss. Yeah, so we need Rabbit Peach in order to heal on the team. And because she has a sentry just like Luigi does, which I was thinking that could be good as replacement, you know, for them to hit the enemies instead of us. Okay, didn't hit Rabbit Luigi, that's good. See any villain sight on any of you? I can't tell with this guy if he has villain sight or not. I can never tell. I can tell that. Okay. Let's do this. I think I'm afraid that if I move him, someone's gonna shoot him just randomly. Okay, get him with the crit.
Yeah!
Critical vampire. Heal 65. Nice, and that's a golden shot. Not sure exactly what makes a golden shot a golden shot. Like, what is a golden shot? Okay, nice. 72, 80, 80. Nice. Oh, he's almost done for. That mid boss.
That mid boss.
Let me both show him his downfall now. Show him what we got. We show him what we made of. There we go, get rid of him. That was it. We just needed to get rid of the two mid bosses, huh? Oh, he's sliding. Dunk. Okay. What the? Ah, I see our frozen friend has finally decided to join us. A pale imitation of the real thing, of course, but still. Any ally in the fight against Bowser Jr. is a welcome sight indeed. I suggest we withdraw to Princess Peach's castle to get our new companion up to speed. Okay, so they like each other, nice. Only three turns. I didn't realize we did it in three turns. It seemed much longer than that, the gate crashers. Perfect. 1,100 coins? Rabbid Mario joins the team. Melee Brawler. Lure enemies and hit them hard. Bombastic Runner. Dash up to three enemies in a row and blow them up? What? Battle HQ Revelatory updated. 12 new weapons available. Get powerful new weapons for your heroes. Want to know more? Check the Battle HQ now. See, I knew it. I knew there was going to be new weapons right after. Mm. You know what? I think that's all we need, actually. I think that's all we need. Let's return to Peach's castle. We're gonna customize a bit. Okay, let's see. Let's do a skill tree. Okay, 229. Boom dash, an explosive area attack. Rabbid Mario performs with a dash. Melee, close range weapon, looking at multiple targets at once. Magnet Dance, enemies within range are drilled into Rabbid Mario. Jeez, he looks like he's good on the dashes. Luigi. Let's give you multi-steely stare. What do we want to do for you right now? Team selection. Okay. Who do we get rid of? On the team. I feel like it's either gotta be we either put on Rabbid Luigi or Luigi. On the team. Right? Like one of the two. Difficult though, because I mean Itchy Feet isn't really that good with Luigi. It can only be good at specific times, but the sentry is really good and he's good with movement, but he doesn't have too much health. Well, Rabbit Luigi, his rocket is weak right now, but I could definitely get him a good rocket weapon. Oh, jeez. Let's put in Rabbid Luigi. And then let's get him some good weapons, all three of them. Charge off. Bat 1,000 with this little beauty. Ceramic Panic. When this is all over, let's hope this vase can go back to holding something like nice like roses or one of those fresh fruit bouquet. Honey and Bounce. So we like the honey. There's nothing for secondary new for him right here. Him. Okay, big blue bopper. Enemies got you down? Bash the blues away with this bludgeon type weapon that'll leave them black and blue all over. Deadbolt. No one gets past this powerful melee weapon once it springs to action. Victory is a lock. Clobber Chomper. You'd think after making this, the rabbits at Peach's Castle would avoid chain chomps at all costs. Turns out rabbits love the little rascals. Red Lightning. Be the storm on the horizon. Victory is yours in a flash when you discharge powerful blasts from this boom shot. Oh, it's a boom shot. That's different. Koinobori. It's big, mighty, and when it comes to taking down opponents, this baby's got teeth. Wrath of the Dragon. The fire-spewing beast of the boom shot is no myth. Enemies everywhere, beware. Here be dragons. Actually, let's give him the vampire. Because if we do that, we don't really need Rabbid Luigi on the team. Okay, the rocket. What did we have before? We had nothing, actually. Stinger. Don't be deceived. While it may look cute, this fuzzy little phantom boasts a bodacious bite. Bullinator. Watch foes sweat bullets on the battlefield when you lock and load this mean-looking munition. Let's equip it. And then for you, only 800. Let's go with the deadbolt. Then maybe we should do that. And let's see, Luigi weapon. We don't have enough money though. We don't have a new weapon here. So maybe we should just leave it as this. Okay. So I'm gonna end it off here. So thank you all for watching this video. I've been trying to make videos shorter, but I just get into it too much and it lasts a little much longer than, you know, as it should have. But anyways, thank you all for watching. Please make sure to like the video if you, you know, like it. And please subscribe if you are not, and if you just did, or if you're going to, or if you're already subscribed, I thank you for that. Because it really helps out when you subscribe. And I wanna hit, let's see, what's a goal right now? Let's say, for now, I'd say maybe like 25 subscribers. Can we hit 25 subscribers? If we hit 25 subscribers, then what's a promise I can make? If we hit 25 subscribers, I will post a music video. Yes. But be warned, it will probably be bad. It will probably be bad, but I will post a music video. And I will try my best to make it as good as possible. And it will, with what I've got right now, and it's probably going to be bad. So, yeah. Can we hit 25 subscribers? If we do, then I will make that horrible music video. And please leave down in the comment section below an idea for a video. And if I see that idea and I like it and I use it for a video, I will give a shout out to you. Yeah, you'll get the credit for it. So anyways, thank y'all for watching. And I'll catch y'all on the flip side.
Goodbye.